morning, Makra. Before going to the next lesson, we have to complete the notes of the lion and the jackal, right? So, today we will start with the lion and the jackal notes. First question is right, true or false? Okay. A monkey was trapped in a cage. Who was trapped in a cage? Monkey? No. Who was trapped in a cage? Lion. So, this is false. What is this? False. F. Second, the animals did not want to help the lion. The animals did not want to help the lion. So, do the animals wanted to help the lion? Do they try to help him? No. It is true. Why they were not ready to help him? Because the lion is very cruel animal and he may eat them. So, they were scared of him. So, they were not ready to help him. Next, the lion asked a man for help. Then, whom did the lion ask for help? Man. So, this also is true. This is also true. Next, the man did not open the door of the cage. Did he open or no? Yes, he opened it. He opened it. So, it is true. Next is, the jackal helped the lion. Who helped the lion? The jackal helped the lion. Who helped? The man. Who opened the door of cage? Man. So, who helped the lion? The man. So, this one is false. This is false. Okay. So, first one, a monkey was trapped in a cage. False. The animals did not want to help the lion. True. The lion asked a man for help. True. The man did not open the door of the cage. Man did not open the door of the cage. When he helped, he opened it. So, it is false. Did not means he. It is false. The jackal helped the lion. Who helped the lion? Man. So, the jackal helped the lion is false. In this, first one is false. Second is true. Third is true, fourth is false, and fifth is false. Okay, now we will go to the next section, that is question answers. Let me erase the board. Next is answer the following. What is the first question? What did the lion ask the man to do? What is the first question? What did the lion ask the man to do? What did the lion ask the man to do? Now the answer. What did the lion ask him to do? To go away? To run away from there? No. What did he ask? What did he ask? He asked him to open the door of the cage. The lion asked the man. The lion asked the man to open the door of the cage. Okay. Next. Second question. What reward did the lion promise the man? What reward did the lion promise the promise? What did the lion promise to the man? Lion promised him, if you open the cage, if you open the door of the cage, I shall give you 4 gold coins. Very good. What did he promise? The lion promised to the man lion promised to the man, if you open the door of the cage, I shall give you 4. Sorry children, I'll continue here. Okay. I shall give you 4 gold coins. How many gold coins? 4 gold coins. Okay. So, to write the next question, what I will do? I will erase the board. Why I am making it right once again? Because some of you have missed the class and then your books may be not completed. Before writing this lesson, this question answers, I had told you all to stick the pictures of some wild animals after the first lesson, first poem, and I had told you to stick the pictures of wild animals. I hope that you have stuck it, and then now what you will do after the pictures, you will write these all one after one. Okay, what is the question number 3? Who saved the man? Who saved the man? Who saved the man? Yes, Jackal. We will call him as the clever Jackal, right? The clever Jackal saved the man. Now, question number 4. What happened in the end? What happened? What happened in the end? What did happen at the end? The lion once again went back into the cage. Yes, very good. At the end, the lion went back into the cage, and man thanked the jackal for saving him. So, these are the question answers. What is the first question? First question, what did the lion ask the man to do? What did the lion ask the man to do? The lion asked the man to open the door of the cage. Very good. Second, what reward did the lion promise the man? What did the reward the lion promise to the man? If you open the door of the cage, I shall give you 4 gold coins. This was the promise, right? Next, who saved the man? Who saved the man? The clever jackal saved the man. Okay, next. What happened in the end? What happened at the end? At the end, the lion went back into the cage. The lion went back into the cage. And man thanked the jackal for saving him. Okay, children? So, I am standing on beside for you, for make it clear for you all to visible to see and write it in the notebook. I think some grammar part like the baby's name of the animals, we have written it, that if you have, you copy it, otherwise we will continue in the next class. Before that, there is one question in on page number 14 in blue color. Sorry, it is saying that higher order thinking skills. Higher order means after learning the lesson, we have to come to the conclusion. What will be the conclusion and what moral we have learned from that lesson? What moral we have learned from this story? That is the conclusion. Okay, so the story teaches something important lesson. This story, the lion and the jackal, it teaches an important lesson to us. What is that? What was the moral of the story? Okay, the moral of the story is when someone helps us, we should thank them. When someone helps us, we should thank them. What we should do? We should thank them. We should not do anything wrong with them. That was the lesson moral we learned from this. Why this only as a moral we can take? Because in this lesson, lion was in the cage. He was kept in the cage, and he asked for the help to all the animals. He asked for the help to all the animals in the forest, and no animals were ready to help him. No animals were ready to help him. Then he saw a man passing from the cage, passing from near the cage. He asked him for the help, and then he promised, lion promised him, if you help me to come out of the cage, I shall give you 4 gold coins. And then the man, he was poor, thinking that the lion may be saying true, I shall help him. What did he do? He opened the door of the cage. Then what did the lion do? He, instead of thanking him, instead of keeping his promise of giving 4 gold coins, what did he do? He started laughing. You fool! You fool! I am so hungry. I am going to eat you now. You are the fool. Then the man requested him. He begged him, please save me. I have helped you. Please don't eat me. But the lion was not ready to listen. He was saying, no, I'm going to eat you because I'm very hungry. Then what happened? Then the man was still crying. That time the jackal happens to come there. The jackal means Nari. The jackal happens to come there. What did he do? He gets one idea. He asked, what is the matter? Why are you crying? And why are you in angry, Mr. Lion? He asks him. Then he says, I was captured in the cage and this man helped me. But now I am very hungry, I am going to eat him, the lion said. And the man says, I was passing from here, Mr. Lion asked me to help and he promised me that if I open the door of the cage, he may give me 4 gold coins. But now he is saying ki he is very hungry and he wants to eat me. Then the jackal says, okay, just a minute, I will sort it out. And what did the lion says? It is not possible that you are such a big animal and how can you fit in this small cage? I don't believe this. And then the lion gets angry. What do you think? I can't fit in this cage? Then he says, no, I'm not saying that. You are telling me lie. Lie andre suldu. I'm not saying that you are telling me lie. I am wondering, how can you fit in such a small cage? Then the lion says, just a minute, I will show you how I was fitting in the cage. And what the lion does, he goes inside the cage and says, see, this is how I was in the cage. Then what the clever jackal does? He immediately closes the door of the cage. Immediately closes the door of the cage and says to the man, now you are relieved. Means you are saved. And then what the man says, the lion becomes fool. And again he goes back to the cage. And then what man says, he thanks to the person who helped him. Who was that? The jackal. So in this lesson we learned that the one who helps us, we should be always thankful to them. One who helps us, we should be always thankful to them. We should never think bad for them. Okay? So, till here, you write down all the things in your notebook. Remaining all, we will continue in the next class. Okay? Before that, what you all have to do? You have to stick the pictures of wild animals after the first lesson. No, it was not lesson. It was a poem. Actually, we have to call it as poem, not poem. Okay? Poem is wrong pronunciation. We have to call it as poem. Okay, after the first poem, I had told you to stick the wild animals picture. If you have not stuck them, please stick them and then write this. Okay, children, we will meet in the next class.